You do. It's really thrilling. It's not the same feeling the pitcher has, but it's thrilling nonetheless.
Well hit deep to left field. Gary Carter has his first home run of the year. 4-2 New York.
Well, they had put the shift on against Gary Carter, moving the second baseman over on the shortstop side. But they didn't put the outfielders high enough. Carter gets his first home run. That's a landmarker right there. He got all of this one. Pitches up, and it's a fastball. And there was no doubt about it.